Oh, wow. It's actually showing now. What the heck? Oh, I see. Try to speed run to that part. Oops. Reset. Battle as before, that's funny. I don't mind that there's a bar on the top. I guess for now, I don't know. Three ghosts at the right. Oh wow, three of these. This time. Excellent. Wait a minute. That's how it was last time too. That is so bizarre. And then the third fight was the biker guy. Thank you. Yeah, sort of, except for the bar at the top, but I guess I'm alright with that for now. Oh yeah. I mean, I just figured I would do a bit of streaming before I take a break. Because I'm still not fully healed, I guess. Window capture? Oh! So that's what you mean. You mean in OBS settings. Alright, I'll have as soon as I save, I'm trying to change it. Oh, I don't. So I could just switch to OBS and then. Let's see, where's my. Oh, what am I doing? It's right here. So instead of game capture, just window capture? Display capture? Although I keep forgetting. Oh, right, right here. Where's the window? Video capture, window capture right here. At source, okay. Game bar, no. 157. Huh. Would you look at that? That is hilarious. And once again, thank you very much. Just like that. Boom. And it's gonna show up soon. I'll just display capture. Man, I didn't realize there's always all this extra stuff that people do. This is like a big learning curve for me. I've done quite a bit of YouTube uploading before, but and recording and stuff, but never done streaming. And dude, this is so weird. All the enemies so far spawned exactly how it was before, in the same order. First it was two ghosts and one of those flying guys, then it was the three flying guys, then the guy on the bike, and then three ghosts, just like last time. It usually doesn't do that, right? So, oh, I'm using the reunion mod, the retranslator, what was it called? Something, I forgot what it's called. And I'm also using the thing that changes the backgrounds to make them more high resolution. Not the waifu one, but the other one, the one that the program automatically does it for. Not really sure what it's called. We made it. The tower's still standing. Wait, above? Oh, wait, above. You hear that? Gunfire. Thank you. there fighting. Go help him. Cloud, sorry about this. Go help. That's pretty much. Eris, take care of Wedge. Eris, I need a favor. My bard, the Seventh Heaven, is nearby. There's a little girl called Merit there. Merit. Don't worry, I'll take her somewhere safe. It's dangerous here. We have to get away from the tower. We have to get out of District 7. It's kind of... Okay. Is she gonna say anything? Don't worry, I'll handle this. Cloud, we have to hurry, Barrett's. Barrett, Barrett. Look, this is my job, so I have to be here until the very last second. Oh, I just love man with a sense of duty. I'm going to stay here right by your side. What's this guy? Uh-oh, is the tower coming down? This is all too much. Do you need anything? Yes, let's buy something. Yes. Wait a second, I'm trying to remember. Right, sadness is good for defense and fury is for attack, right? You forgetting this part. I used to play this game so much, but I never actually used any of this stuff. That's the funny thing. Pretty much always played hard mode without realizing it. If things get too hairy, it will disappear. It wouldn't be the first time. You have to do something, my special little place. I was never sure what the heck he was talking about there. This is the final struggle. I'm done. I never thought it'd come to this. It's not what I signed up for. I'm quitting first thing tomorrow. Everything accurate, more or less. Hey, Witch. Cloud, you still don't care what happens to the planet? Wait a minute. In the original, he said, Cloud, you say you don't care. Oh, right. That's what. I'll be okay, but Barret's fighting up top. Go help him. Let's do this. Wait, did I even need one? Oh, it's not a man. Or did I use 10? Jeez. Kinda looks like there's no rails, but I think the white stuff is the rails, right? Otherwise, this would be ridiculous. Oh, that's cool. Thank you for stopping by and helping me anyway. I had the PC version, the first one. The one where it looks like a triangle box. So, the rails kind of... I don't remember seeing them so well. I guess it's because the background is like more accurate now. Oh. it's okay. Because of our actions, many people died. We're getting what we deserve. Oh, is that right? I don't think so. And if you never did anything, it would be even worse. Tifa. Yes, I called her Tifa. Tifa. Cloud, you're here. Watch out, the bastards have a chopper. Better start our equipment before they attack in full force. Okay, let's check out. Oh no. Oh shit, her magic is weak. Here they come. This is actually good practice, since I normally don't live stream. I'm not very used to talking actively like this. You're too late, yeah? Once I push this button. That's all, folks. Mission accomplished. You have to disarm me. Cloud, bear it. Do something. Nobody messes with Leto and the Turks. Okay. Alright. First time I played this, the pyramid stuff kept killing me and I couldn't figure out. Oh, there we go. Starting up like this, huh? Never. cloud. I don't know how to stop it. You try. Let's just bash it. This isn't any old bomb. Period. It's floating in the air. That's right. You'll have a hard time disarming that one. Ha ha ha. It'll blow the second some silly fool touches it. Please, you have to stop it. Haha, Zang. Not Zang, Zang. The emergency plate release system cannot be cancelled without a decision from Shinra's executive board. Shit, you're home. I'd be more careful, you might just injure our special guest. Eris. Oh, you know her? How nice that you could see each other one last time. You should thank me. Yeah, we're gonna be thanking you a lot. And what's that place? Rocket Town? What are you going to do with Eris? Who knows? The Turks were ordered to find and capture the last remaining ancient. It's taking us a while, I can tell you. But now we can finally report this to the president. Tifa, she's alright. The girl's alright. I always called her Tifa because Tifa sounds like Tiffany to me. But then I watched Advent Children and everyone's like, Tifa, Tifa, and I'm like, wait, what? So I got used to just calling her Tifa. And that's how we roll with it nowadays. Eris. Hurry and escape. Haha. Well, it's almost time. Think you can make it? We're about to find out, I guess. Nice. Oh, that totally did it. That looked like it hit it. It just... It literally went through the wire. That's hilarious. I'm gonna do a damn thing. Why is she... Once the plate starts falling, we'll have a chance. We've got to hurry. Longer. Barret, Barret. I think I always called him Barret, actually. Yo, we can use this cable. Everything looks so empty. Seven are connected like that. It's almost like you can enter from the other side without reaching the other plate. What the heck? Huh, that's interesting. I can't believe somebody managed to speedrun this game in under 7 hours. I used to think 8 hours was impossible. That's just crazy. Merrin, Merrin. Marley. Biggs. Wedge. Jesse. Damn it. God damn it. God damn it. What the hell's it all for? Hey, Barret. Barret. Yeah. He's having his... What's that? Iris and Zero moment? Hey. Barret, that's enough. Barret, please. Yeah, I'm like... barely hear the gun. Does it turn down the sound? Ares, I think she's safe. Huh? Ares said the girl's alright. She must have been talking about Eric. You sure? But... Big Switch, Jesse. All three of them were at the tower. Klauso was saying the most obvious. Think I don't know that? But still, they fought beside us as comrades. I wonder if they're gonna do that in the remake, kill them off, I mean. It just seems like there's a lot more to it than that. I don't want to think of him as being dead. And the people of District 7, or Sector 7, yeah, it's all screwed up. Yeah, it's all... They destroyed an entire district just to get to us? How many died? Is this our fault? Because of Avalanche, innocent people died? No, Tifa. It don't matter which way you cut it. That damn Shinra did this. Those dirty crooks are sucking the life out of our planet. All for power and to line their goddamn pockets with gold. Unless we take them out, they're gonna kill the planet. Our fight ain't never gonna be over till we get rid of them. It ain't over till it's over. Rocky said, I don't understand. You don't understand? What's there to understand? No, not that. I don't understand my own feelings. trying to understand. And what about you? Cloud, three dots, of course. Hey! Where the hell does he think he's going? Ah, Eris. Yeah. Oh, the girl, what's her story anyway? I don't really know myself, but she's the one I left Marin with. Marin. Actually, it's Marine. Marine. I can't pronounce properly. Tifa, there ain't no turning back now. Damn straight. But she turned back in any case. And then turned into a pillar of salt. I love how this is like super poorly low detail and everything else looks high detail now. Cloud. The pipe, I mean. Take me to Marlene. You're going to help Eris, right? Yeah, but before that, there's something I need to know. What? The Ancients. The blood of the Ancients flows within me. I am the rightful heir to this planet. Actually, it's heir, not ear, or hair. Huh. I think it's heir, that's how they pronounce it properly. Sephiroth. Are you alright? Pull yourself together, man. That's what they keep saying. Man, Cloud's late. One step away from going full deep shit mode. Even worse than that. Do this all day. I'm so tired. So talk and play. It's like so exhausting. I mean, very difficult to master. That is actually hilarious. Totally don't remember that it worked. It's like he's half a 100% that for the first level. Usually. Fire just came. Oh yeah, I remember. First time I played this game, I also got stuck here. Couldn't figure out that I had to go up that whole thing. That pipe. Yeah, playing games like this when you're a kid, and you're not used to role-playing games, it's kind of weird. Even after all that noise, the guy's still in there, as if nothing happened. He's seen far worse, I suppose. See, he still talks about Sephiroth. Or the... He doesn't know yet, this kid. Sniff, sniff. First there was a rumbling, then a crackling, and then kaboom! I was so scared. Sniff. Finally think you're making a life for yourself in the pits of Midgard, then the huge thing collapses. Yeah, but what can we do about it? Could always move to calm. Life is a lot cheaper there. I never thought something like that could ever come crashing down. I think from now on, I'll be looking up as I walk. If you look down, you won't see things falling. If you look up, you won't see the poop that you're about to step in. You never really win. You never know what might happen, because we live in a crazy world. Yet, you tell them, all you could really depend upon is a mighty weapon, right? Looks like I already have this mighty weapon. Wait, did he seriously say mighty weapon, but he doesn't actually sell any weapons? That's hilarious. Sure, it's noisy. Sure is noisy outside. I wonder what's happening. This guy. Entire plate crashes and he's just chilling. Okay. Have you seen that? A lunch? Wait, what the hell? Brought down the plate. Oh, avalanche. Something has got to be done about the studs. Something in the continuing coverage of today's events. In spite of the worst incident in Midgard's history, no civilian casualties have been reported. Shinra's city management are being praised for their quick response. The cause of the incident is still unknown. However, we are getting reports that a statement has been released by the terrorist group Avalanche claiming responsibility. And those Avalanche guys. What? Those crazy guys are up to? Oh, there, that poster right there. The guy with... That one was also very blurry in the original game. Okay, from what I remember, if I read these in order, there's like 6 or 7 of them. Something will happen with the Turks. I'm gonna try it. My dream is to be a big time dealer in Walmart. I think last time, if I were to take his stuff, he would have said, hey, somebody found my stash, or something like that. But now he's like, has plans for being some kind of dealer. Well, I'm not gonna take his money. Gotta start somewhere. Show me the cash and you'll get your item. That's my final offer. Whoa. Got a badass sword. What I love about this game is that no matter how many times you play it, you eventually still find something new. Like the part previously when I was in the seventh heaven with Johnny's parents. I didn't know that you could talk to him like 4 or 5 times. I don't think I've ever done that before. I talked to him like twice. I just assumed he doesn't have much else to say. You could live forever in a place like this and you still wouldn't make enough money. Well, how about buying some materia already? I'm gonna make me some dough and get the hell out of this hole. Actually, the best advice I've heard in a while. I think I'll buy another Thunder then. Cloud, wasn't it? Elmina. What was her original name? Elmira? Yeah, I think so. Or Elmira. Huh. You're here about Ares? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have her. I know, they came for her. Here? She wanted it that way. Why are they after her? Ares is an ancient. Shinra say she's the sole survivor. What do you mean? Aren't you her mother? Not her real mother, no. It must have been, yes, 15 years ago. During the war, my husband was sent to the front, some faraway place called Mutai. One day I went to the station because I received a letter saying he was coming home on leave. That seriously looks like Jesse and Wedge. If that's really them, that's actually amusing because that was, what, 15 years ago? Not Wedge, Biggs. What the fuck? Jesse and Biggs. Or did I say Wedge? This part's funny. Yes. She actually tripped. My husband never came back. I wondered if something had happened to him. But I told myself that his leave must have been cancelled. I went to the station every day. Then... forgetting that this game has a lot of tragic moments. You used to see that sort of thing a lot during the war. Take Ares somewhere safe. Those were her only words to me. Then she died. My husband hadn't returned. I had no children. I was a little lonely too, so I decided to take Ares home with me. Ares and I bonded very quickly. That child loved to talk. She talked to me about everything. She She told me about how she'd escaped from some kind of research lab, laboratory, with her mother, how her mother had already returned to the planet, so she didn't feel lonely, and many other things. Return to the planet? I didn't understand. I asked if she meant somewhere in the sky, but she said no, that it was this planet. She was a mysterious child in many ways. Mom. Please don't cry. Ares just blurted that out all of a sudden, so I asked her if something had happened. Someone dear to you has just died. He wanted to see you, but he's already returned to the planet. At the time, I didn't believe her. But several days later, I received notice that my husband had died in action. Wasn't it like several weeks in the original one? Or maybe I'm wrong. Died in action. And that's how it was. It wasn't perfect, but we were happy until one day. We want Ares back. We've been searching a long time. No, never. Ares, you're a very special child. You're of special blood. Your real mother was an ancient. Of course, they asked him what an ancient was. The ancients will lead us to a land of supreme happiness. Ares will be able to bring happiness to all those in these wretched slums. That is why we at the Shinra Company desire her cooperation. He's wrong, I'm not an ancient, I'm not. But Ares, surely you hear voices when you're all alone.
I don't.
Little Ares. But I knew of her mysterious talent. She tried so hard to hide it, and I acted as though I didn't notice. It's amazing she's escaped Shinra all these years. They need her help, so I doubt they'll harm her. Except maybe try to mate her with some creature. What happened this time? She brought a little girl back with her. Zhang found them all on their way here. She didn't have a chance. Ares decided to go with Shinra in exchange for the girl's safety. Ares was captured because of Meryn. Sorry, Meryn's my daughter. I'm really sorry. You're her father. How in the world can you neglect your child like this? Please don't start with that. I've thought about it plenty. If I died, Meryn... I don't have no answer. I want to be with Meryn always, but I gotta fight. Because if I don't, the planet will die. The planet will... So yeah, I'm gonna fight. But inside, I'm worried about her. I want to be with her always. See, I'm going in circles. Well, it's not like I don't understand. Anyway, she's upstairs sleeping. Go and see her. When I was a kid, I was like, I never understood what he meant going in circles. I was like, how was that so difficult to grasp? That's what I thought. Yeah, it's just one of those funny things. It's all my fault. I was the one who got Ares involved in this. But wait a second. Well, actually, no. Don't think that Ares doesn't. Oh, maybe she means because of the Meryn thing? Because otherwise, what do you mean got her involved? She was involved with Cloud way before that. Although, wait, that's not really what I mean. Meryn, I'm so glad. I'm so glad you're alright.
Daddy, don't cry. Hey, your beard hurts.
Think of the original, she said whiskers. Cloud, you gonna
go help Eris. She's done so much for me. If it's Shinra we're up against, I am staying here quiet. I'm coming too. The funny thing is they're talking as though there was some kind of big event. And then they're like, oh, we still have to continue on the journey. Ooh. It's like, yeah, no shit. You were already going to do it regardless if there was Eris or not. It's just like, what? You guys were going to be like, I guess because... That kind of makes sense, though. Shinra did some stupid stuff. Destroyed the sector like that, and then these guys are kind of, like, feeling down. No, what's that word? Guilty, I guess. For it. Guess what? Guess what? Eris asked me lots of questions, like, what do you think of Cloud? I bet she really likes you. I wouldn't know. Let's hope so. I won't tell Tifa. Yeah, Cloud in this game. I pretty much choose either any of the characters for him. It doesn't really matter. Because he's still not gonna choose Tifa. I mean, he doesn't really choose anyone. He's just sort of an interesting lad. Hey, get some sleep. Oh, okay. Let's get some sleep. I won't tell Tifa. Although I say Tifa. As always. Sigh. Alright, let's head out. It's all my fault. Don't think that Eris doesn't. You're going after Eris, aren't you? Yeah. I'm coming with you. We're going right into Shinra's headquarters. You have to be prepared for the worst. I know. Right now, I'm ready to push myself to the limit. So I'm tempted to say a meme, no. If I sat here doing nothing, I'd go crazy. Ooh, this chair is just... keeps me... Sorry, but can you take care of Marin a bit longer? Yes, I don't mind. It's dangerous here now. I think Ya should move someplace else. You're right, but promise me you'll make it back. Don't go getting yourself killed. I know, Barrett. Oh wait, he's gonna do something silly later. How do we get to the Shinra building? There ain't no train that goes up there anymore. Well, let's go to the wall market, maybe we'll find something there. We certainly will. Whew. I don't know, I think it might be enough for today. If I push it too much, I'll feel kind of... I'll just wear myself out. So, thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Alright, let's... How do I... Bye!